Okay, before we get to the fantastic conversations with Zainab at Nile FM 104.2, I want to show you this beautiful yacht. I mean, it's fantastic. So enjoy these little conversations.
Hello, Z. How you been?
Fantastic.
As always. Now, a little bit earlier on, we were talking on the phone, right? You were telling me a really cool story that kind of really fits with today's topic.
Yeah, basically... Well, you said about bad luck. I don't believe in bad luck. Bad luck to me is a negative thought.
Okay, fair enough.
As you know, there's a silver lining to every cloud.
All right.
It's all in your head. Your beauty is in your head. If you think you're beautiful...
Beach boys and California girls going out to
Dr. Fantastic all the way. He's actually from California.
Yeah,
that song played out and he gives a huge shout out to all of the ambassadors out there, and he is he called us up. Very nice call. Thank you so much for calling us, and I love your philosophy about being kind to others and stuff like that. I really love that. Thank you so much, Dr. Fantastic.
Got some maybe time for a little more.
260, thank you so much for the lovely message there. But Dr. Fantastic, hello to you. You said it's long. I'm a professor of positive diva. Hello. No such thing as bad luck. That's negative thinking, silver lining, every cloud. Every turn you make in life is the correct turn. You create your destiny. If what you think is bad luck, if it doesn't kill you, it made you stronger. Must believe every turn you make is the correct turn. You then build confidence, then success. He said to give you a call. I might just do that in a little short while, but I've just got a little bit of a problem with the phone right now, which is, I'm trying to find it.
Those good vibes only. A little bit earlier on, I was talking to you about today's topic, and I was asking you, how would you define peaceful and content? I did mention if you want to give me a call, you could do that on 38555055. That is the studio number. And guess who's back? Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Dr. Fantastic. How are you doing?
Fantastic.
As always. What have you been up to, by the way?
Well, I'm in my garden in Hadava, looking at my beautiful sunflowers.
Nice.
I don't know if you saw pictures of them, but I painted love and happiness and kindness and civility on the leaves of them. And so they were my little companions here.
Nice.
In Hadava.
Oh,
and it's very peaceful in Hadava. I love your topic for the day.
Yes, I want to know your thoughts on it, because I'm sure you have some insight on this one, for sure.
Well, yes, it's all in your head. Everything's in your head. Rene Descartes said, I think, therefore I am. So if you think you're in a peaceful state, then you will be. If you think you're in a frazzled, upside-down world, then you are. So it's really important to keep your a peace of mind, you know, keep your positiveness. And for me, it's kindness. You know, I'm all about kindness. If you're kind to others, you'll be in a peaceful state. You know, to argue and fight and bully and to tease, these are not peaceful actions, you know.
Yeah.
There's so many wars. I've been watching BBC, and it's just terrible what's going on in the world.
Yeah.
And it's not a peaceful world, and we all want peace and happiness. Now, as you know, I said earlier, Charlie Watts passed away, and I think he's in a peaceful state now. But he gave a lot of happiness to people, millions of people.
Yes.
He made happy, and he lived for 80 years. So that's fantastic.
That is fantastic.
May now, contentment, going back to your other thing about peace and contentment, I don't like that word. Because contentment means you're just satisfied. I don't think if you're content...
But being satisfied, isn't that a good thing? Being satisfied with what you have, no?
Well, yeah, you should love what you have. But I just know it rubs me wrong for some reason, contentment, you know?
Yeah.
You know, maybe you're not striving for a higher state of consciousness. I don't know.
Do you kind of view it as settling, the word contentment?
Yeah, it's like accepting it all instead of maybe striving for more. Not that the grass is greener on the other side. You know, you should accept yourself as you are, love yourself as you are, as my commitment and my philosophy dictate. But, you know, you just, contentment just never sat well with me. I don't know. But peace, we all want peace. Peace of mind, piece of cake, you know?
That's a different piece altogether.
Exactly. And you have to have humor. You have to have laughter in your life.
Yeah.
That's peaceful, to have laughter and to have happiness and to have friends and all. But again, it all comes down to what's in your head. I like to say that you are a movie called Zainab, right?
Yeah.
You are the star of that movie. You are the writer, director, and producer of that movie. You can make a fabulous, fantastic movie, or you can make a miserable movie, horror movie. It's all up to you. No one's going to make it for you. So it really is up to you to find your peace, you know, make peace with others. I mean, I hate to see family members fighting.
Yeah.
And not talking for years over a stupid argument at a dinner party with the family, or they said something wrong, or,
yeah.
You know, to forgive is divine, you know, so... You know, make peace with your enemy.
Make peace with yourself. Peace
yourself.
Yeah.
Of course, yeah.
Oh, well, thank you so much for giving me a call. Talking of peace, and someone who is resting peacefully right now, I am going to play that song you asked me for. It's going to be coming up next.
And may he rest in peace.
May he rest in peace. Thank you so much for always giving me a call, Dr. Fantastic. Always looking forward to your calls.
And answer your email for one.
I will. I definitely will. All right.
Okay. Have a fantastic day.
You too. Bye.
Bye-bye. This song played around the world in every in every country. People sing it word for word, not knowing English at all. They could sing the entire song word for word. That's pretty fantastic.
Fantastic, and he really is fantastic. I had a really, really cool conversation with him. Really cool guy with a lot of positive energy. Dr. Fantastic, thank you so much for giving me a call. You really made my Sunday. Right, I've got to remind you that
I found this table today. It was broken and thrown away in a pile of garbage, and I took it home and repaired it and put a glass top on it, and it's fantastic.
Another beautiful day in Sharm. Sheikh's yacht in the distance there. No invitations yet. Can't understand that at all. But I found a beautiful new place to do a little philosophizing, a little meditating on top of the roof overlooking my villa. Here's my villa. There's Hadaba. There's the distance, the mosque. The beautiful Red Sea. A cool place too, but this is abandoned, so I'm taking possession. Have a fantastic day, everyone.
Welcome to the Be Fantastic channel, where you will find many fantastic interviews with amazing people.
This is the top world museums,
incredible zoos,
beautiful national parks,
special events, and much more.
These videos are designed to educate,
inspire,
motivate, and entertain you.
We hope you will enjoy them.
Join the Be Fantastic philosophy.
Please subscribe,
like, and share.
Overpopulated cities around the world have caused people to become a greedy, selfish, and litigious society. Would you like to be happier, live longer, never be forgotten, and help make the world a kinder, more civil place? It's actually easier than you think. Every day you're asked, "How are you?" Instead of saying good, say, "I am fantastic." It will make you look better, feel great and reduce your stress. Making the world a better place starts with each person. Please join the Be Fantastic movement today. What you want to be, you can be. Be fantastic.